The Premier told the UN President that Uganda is incurring a lot of losses because of the weather changes, yet the country contributes little to greenhouse gas emissions. Nabanja appeals to the UN to find ways of helping developing countries access the loss and damage fund and also do some debt relief.
We have an area called Karamoja. That area is experiencing droughts these days. Yes, we have started experiencing droughts. And of course, you know, our emissions are not to that level that can cause all this. All these emissions come from the developed world.
Yes.
And so we want to see how our country can benefit so that we can help the global world to mitigate.
Yes.
Because for us as a country, if you support Uganda, you will have supported the whole world.
Yes.
To replant our trees. Because we can.
His Excellency Dennis Francis lauded Uganda for its efforts in development and also congratulated it for hosting this global summit and committed to support Uganda in the next 3 years of chairing NAM.
Transportation, tourism, infrastructure, energy, and debt sustainability. The objective is that the outputs of that week of engagement and dialogue focusing on sustainability will incentivize progress on the sustainable development goals, number one, as well as create content for the summit of the future.
Nabanja also met the Vice President of Turkey, Cevdet Yilmaz, at Munyonyo and discussed matters of mutual benefit.
I want to first of all welcome you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Our beautiful country.
It is really beautiful.
Yes.
This is the first time I am coming here from the plains.
Later in the day, the Premier also met the Foreign Minister, Jalil Abbas Jilani, who is currently leading the Pakistan delegation to the Non-Aligned Movement in Kampala. They discussed ways they can deepen relations between the two sister countries, especially in trade, investment, health, education and cooperation.
Cooperative relationship extends to different fora, including in the multilateral domain. Our two countries cooperate with each other and our positions are also are common on many issues of interest. We have noted your position, for instance, on the issue of Palestine and the skillful way in which your PR from New York was steering the negotiations here for the outcome document. And we noted the principled position you have taken. We hope that these our two countries can cooperate further in the multilateral domain. Our missions can work closely on issues of common interest.
Story compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.